the ceiling. And we still have the hot flowing lava underneath.